All right, guys, so we are in a new location this week. So this time we are going to TJ Maxx. Now, this TJ Maxx is in a bougier area in my city. This one is, I rarely come to this location because it is probably about 20 minutes away from my house. And I have a TJ Maxx right around the corner. But since I was in the area, you guys know I definitely have to make a stop to see if this one is worth it at all. This is a combination of Home Goods, as you can see there, and TJ Maxx. I don't really go to Home Goods at all because TJ Maxx, again, is right around the corner. So I usually get, if I want to look for any hygiene products or any houseware decor, I just go around the corner just to see what new things TJ Maxx has. So we are going to check out to see what is in TJ Maxx. So let's go inside. Y'all, they have Pattern Beauty this year. You guys saw this in my last haul. This is the conditioner. If there was a shampoo, I would definitely have gotten this here. But yeah, if you like Pattern Beauty or want to give it a try, you definitely want to come here. And they have a ton of Aunt Jackie's products. This is the spot where you do want to get your hair care from because they have so much of a variety. And they're jumbo sizes. So we have Alba. We have Amika. This is Amika Bust Your Brass Cool Blonde. Where's the price? $14.99. Fame Choice. How much is this? $7.99. A polish remover, $3.99. This is $2. And this is body moisture, $4.99. Copper Tone, if you need sunscreen, $2. I'm not even going to get a cut because the line is ridiculous. I'm not trying to buy anything here, but we are going to look together and then I'm going to leave. Podcat Eliminator, $4.99. Garnier, micellar water, this is $3.99. We have Philosophy here, $24.99. You guys know those are way more expensive than $24, but if you want to give it a mini try, you have one for $3.99. And if you notice in some locations I am not speaking, this place is packed. So that's probably why. Clinique, I used to love Clinique. This is $19.99. Okay, so let's see, a lot of Neutrogena guys up there, and Palms, and what is this? Rose Hip Face Mask. This is from Clinical Works. Never heard of them, but we have heard of First Aid Beauty. This is Mattifying Gel, and this is $9.99. You can always find e.l.f. here too.
and it's always going to be cheaper. $4.99 is not what you're going to pay when you go to Ulta or Target. Let's see what else. Garnier. A lot of Garnier at this location. If there's anything else that stands out to you, to you guys, let me know. This is old school Wish Haven. My mother used to have this all the time. Humphreys. So let us see. And if there's, like I said, if there's anything that stands out to you guys, let me know that you use. Because we are trying to figure this out together since this place is really packed. And Palms and L'Oreal is always here. Love Beauty Planet. This is body oil, $4.99. Kate Somerville. More First Aid Beauty. And I actually saw this in my TJ Maxx and I was joking about it, but I guess they are bringing them out here. This is Kendall and Kylie. And what is this? Haven't seen this yet. This is Onyx Bathhouse. Body butter, I don't need any, so we're not gonna get any, but just sharing with you guys. And hymns, of course. Triple moisture. No price. Oh, here we go. $11.99. And then let me know if you guys have tried Body Prescriptions body butter. This is vanilla frosting. $5.99. And the line is gone, so I'm going to try to get a cart. So give me a second, guys. I saw this in someone's video. This was Murad Acne Kit. This is the first time I'm seeing this in my location. $21.99 for a kit. So funny, I heard from a dermatologist that this was a good brand. $4.99. Wow. Okay, so let me double check. Guys, it's an actual Thursday. I thought it was going to be easier to come in here, but who knew a Thursday would be packed. Now, I've gotten this before for review in a toothpaste. Lano cream, body polish. Pacifica, guys, this is a face wash, and this is, I'm not gonna get it because I have enough. No price. Oh, $4.99. Not bad. This was a good find. This is Dr. Wellness lip scrub and polish. Look at the price, guys. Body Prescriptions Coconut. This is body lotion. I don't know how much. $4.99. $11.99 for Hims. Driving Me Coconuts Body Scrub. And these are usually, yep, $5.99. So those are always a good find. And then we have Jason's Mouthwash. $4.99, guys. What is this? This is Castile soap. No, body scrub, 10 wash, $6.99. And then, like we always see, Lucetta body lotions, $6.99. What's this? Dirty Works foot butter. And if you ever need Dr. Bronner's soap, they have Dr. Bronner's, of course. I usually get them clearance. It's at $11.99. They also have these. I don't know. Those are $6.99, so those are cheaper. And then they have these huge body washes as well. $6.99. But those Castile soaps are definitely a good price. Let me know if you guys have ever tried those big, the natural plant-based pure Castile soaps before. We all know Dr. Bronner's works, but I'm super curious about those. And then they have these. Well, you have these too. These are always cheaper, but if you want to give it a try to see if it works, you can. Then they have almond bars. They have this oil Olay. $9.99 cream body wash. And then I always suggest you guys getting these aluminum free from here. What else do they have? Yeah, I don't see anything else, guys. Okay, let's see what else they got. On the table. I've heard of these before. On the table, scalp tea treatment. How much is this? $22.99. I guess it's good for the leave-in shampoo and conditioner. And I always see this, Good Vibes. It looks really good. Coconut milk, $7.99 though. And Alba. Let me know if you guys have tried Alba before. Oh, Farm to Table has this too.
Well, that might be another reason why you didn't hear anything.
How much are these? $8.99. Let's see what else they have. More body butters. These look really good, but I'm telling you, I have enough, so I'm not going to do any more. But these look really good. Let me know if you guys seen. This is the first time I'm seeing that in my area. And also these Sephora hair products. Let me know if you guys have tried that before. I tend to stick with Not Your Mother's products, but I'm super curious if you guys have ever tried it. This is hair shampoo, $4.99. Soothing cream, $4.99. This is nourishing spray, texturizing spray, $4.99. And hair primer and semi hair color, $3.99. I'm surprised they even sell that here. Kind of bug to see Sephora and TJ Maxx. And of course chai. They always have those chai hair products, but a ton of hair products, guys. If you ever need a big bottle, come here and get it. Argan Magic. Alright, let's go see what else they got, guys. My bad, guys. I tried to leave, but I couldn't leave without showing you guys the beauty section. So they have these for $3.99. I told you guys I need a hair turban, but these are super cute. My daughter loves those things. Let us take a look and see. I need a hair turban, guys. Let me see. Okay, they have a ton of shower caps if you need them. Go Jarvis, let's see how much this is. $4.50. Two hair turbans, how much? $4.99. This is the one that broke on me, so I don't suggest you get that. It's going to be $3.99, and of course I drop it because I'm mad. All right, so let me see how much this one is. $4.99. So here we go. I will grab this one. So far, this is Precision Beauty. Trying to see if there's any other types. Probably just gonna grab that just to replace the one that broke on me. But they have a ton. Shower caps, turbans, $5.99. This is probably a two pack. Yeah, it's a two pack. I just need one. I should get a two pack just in case it breaks again. Let's see what else we got. We have more right here. Probably gonna get one of these instead. Let me see. $3.99. Trying to see if they have like a two pack instead of a one pack. Let me see. These are $3.99. Let me see, they have this one. Looks like the same company. $3.99. This is the one pack also. So let me see. A body scrubber. Yeah, I think I'm gonna grab one of these down here. I'm actually gonna get the purple one because I had a pink one and that's the one that broke. So we'll see if purple makes a difference. $3.99. Oh, and there's more back here. So hair turbans like crazy. Hair turbans, two pack hair towels. I might have to get this one. This is microfiber though. Hair towel, say goodbye to heavy towels, polyester, nope, not microfiber, so I don't want to take a chance, so we're leaving that one alone. It's a two pack here for $4.99, I might get this one. I don't want to keep buying hair turbans. Oh, look at this. They have base makeup removers. And how much is this? $5.99. This is for a pack of how many? Looks like five. That's a good price for that. Hair turban here again. I'm actually thinking we're going to get one of these. Looks like more better quality. Are these a two pack? No, just a one pack. And they have more down there too. So I'm not too sure now which one to get, but I'll figure it out. And then they have a ton of sponges if you guys use this. A whole bunch of body sponges, two packs. They have this huge pack here. So if you need, let's see how much these are. So this is $4.99 for a five pack. So about a dollar each if you needed a pack. And let me figure out which hair turban I'm gonna get. Give me a sec, guys. Okay, so we are in obviously the pink section here. And I see something new. Choose kind lavender vanilla, $4.99. Let's see. This is Pacifica serum. And then here on this location, I'm seeing a lot of Clinical Works. So they have a daily cleanser for $3.99. a deodorant here. Told you guys, get the deodorants. Body prescription. What is this? Lavender and aloe. What is this? Citrus and vitamin C. A ton of them. So here we go. And then face cream. I actually have the vitamin C face cream if you saw my last TJ Maxx. But they have those. And then they have these body butters as well. What is this? Cake batter. $5.99. And then more of those body butters that must be new. What I'm not seeing here is actually the soaps. They usually have like Dove soap. So $6.99. And then a ton. I'm actually looking for watermelon. Oh, I don't see any. Okay, they have a ton of these body scrubs. So for sure, let me know if you guys use the body prescriptions, body butters, and you actually drink this at home. $19.99. Castiles, lavender castiles. Sorry for the background noise, guys. Let me see, I'm looking. This kind of looks like Love Bath and Body, but it's not. Queen Botanica body lotion, $6.99. More body butters, sprays. Looking for watermelon. They do not have that here. Yeah, they don't have the watermelon. They have the watermelon in my location, but it's ripped open, so I never touch it. And then some more stuff up there, some body lotions. Let me see, more cake batter. No Dove bar soaps, that's really unusual. Not even hidden back there, so that's odd. So I think that's it, guys. This is the last section of hygiene products and all the hand soaps up there. I think those are good buys. And again, Dr. Bronner's up there for $11.99. Mango body lotion, $6.99. Lemon, if you like lemon. Burt's Bees. So I'm gonna double check to see. I'm not too sure if I'm gonna pull anything, but I'll see. I'm thinking of getting these Delfani face creams, but I don't know if I'm gonna get anything. Honestly, because I don't need anything. So we'll see. If I don't end up buying anything, then these are foot masks for $6.99. If I don't end up buying anything, you guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe so you guys never miss another video. Have a good day, guys.